Welcome to 99 Seconds with Neil, episode 13. Lucky number 13. All right. This blog post is on the blog called I Used to Be Too Cool for This. Now, before we get started, remember, if you enjoy what you like here, please hit the word subscribe in the right below the red word. Give it a thumbs up. And if you have any comments, I would love to read them in the comments below. If there's something you would like us to discuss, if you have comments on this video or any of the other videos, please feel free to add them. All right. This blog post is kind of funny. It's the story of how I got started in the self-improvement industry. Years ago, upon reflection, this is the earliest memory I can have. There's probably some others that don't quite make it to the brain yet. But one of the earliest memories that I had was I was working a telemarketing job. And if you've never had that, all you have to do is get your family member to call you, scream a couple explicatives, and then hang up the phone. And do that again and again for about 8 hours in a row, 6 days a week. And you'll know that it's not exactly the funnest job. So to de-stress, I remember on lunch hour, I would pop on a Bob Marley's Legend CD, close my eyes, and picture being on a beach in Jamaica somewhere. I didn't realize at the time what I was doing was visualization and meditation. I just realized listening to the CD made me feel better. Fast forward about 10 years, I start working for the post office and I'm still bartending. And so I get off of work at like 2 a.m. and have to start at 3 a.m. I'd stop home, literally maybe grab a quick shower or freshen up, change my clothes. Sitting on the couch watching TV, what's on that time of day? Infomercials. I remember seeing an infomercial for a Tony Robbins product, and it was just saying about how to reduce stress and make your life better. Well, it's 3 a.m., I haven't slept, just got done bartending, about to go to the post office, so I think to myself, what the hell, I'll pick it up. So I pick up the phone, 3 a.m., order it, go to work. About a week later, I've even forgotten that I've done this, which I hadn't got the credit card bill yet. But the CDs come and all right. So I pop them in my car. Nobody else knows, right? Just listening to them, driving to and from the post office. Started getting into them. And all of a sudden I started driving, taking a little longer to get home, listening to them. And I was like, wow, this really makes a difference. So all of a sudden I start trying them. I'm looking at life from a different angle. It came in handy because just a few years later, all of a sudden my job at the post office got downsized, and through a crazy turn of circumstances, I'm still working there. But basically, they had told me my job was over and I was facing, you know, a financial hardship. So it was a good test of these products. Not only did they work good, but I started looking into different ones. Things by Earl Nightingale, Eric Thomas, just other great leaders. I read Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill, a book I recommend. Saw the movie The Secret. But the important thing is I was able to do all this on my own. Nobody knew that this cool, badass guy who used to be a singer in a rock band and a bartender was into self-improvement and motivation. But I started listening to it and it started to make a difference in my life. And I saw all my friends struggling and not saying anything or being too cool to try any of these products. So I would kind of approach them on the sly and recommend, hey, pop this CD in, listen on your commute. You know, you're alone, nobody else will know. That's what I recommend for any of you who think, wow, my life is really starting to suck and I really like to do anything, but I don't want anybody to think I'm new age or looking in or too cool for self-help. By the way, I hate that term, self-help. Sounds like something's wrong with you need help. I prefer self-improvement because that's what you're doing. Whether your life is rocking right now and you just want to take it to the next level, or whether you're in a current struggle and facing a challenge and you just want to overcome it, check out these products. Pick up some CDs by Tony Robbins or listen to a video by Eric Thomas. Do it in your own time. Rent the movie The Secret from your local library. Take it home and listen to it. Watch it on TV. It's great. Get the audiobook. Listen to that. And when you do this and you become an example of what can work, the light at the end of the tunnel, maybe you.